My heart overflows with good news, hallelujah, and I will tell my deeds to the King. My tongue is the pen of a skillful scribe, hallelujah, you are the fairest of the sons of men. Mercy is poured upon your lips, hallelujah, therefore God has blessed you forever. In your majesty, gird your sword upon your thigh, hallelujah, O mighty one, your glory will win victory. Barekmor, unto the ages of ages and forevermore. Solomon, speaking in parables, said, who is your beloved, of whom you are so proud, O fair one? My beloved was chosen from the myriads. His vineyard is Israel. He is whiter than Jacob's vine, ruddier than oil from Nardin, taller than Lebanon cedars, and he is the likeness of God, whom we praise, for he is glorious. Let us stand.